This isn't social protest. What you are looking at now is just plain show business. And to understand this rock revolution in the round, better realize that mostly kids aren't swept up by anything more than the throb of a new beat they like or the look of a new personality they love. And Herman's Hermits are a perfect example of what's happening at this uncomplicated level. Herman is rich, charming, very English, and very old. 19. Information, please. Try to put me through the hood in Memphis, Tennessee. It's all. Diddle, 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 diddle. On the surface, this may resemble an old show business tour. But something else is going on now. For the first time, kids are the heroes of kids. More importantly, young people have so much money these days that youth, by itself, has become a whole market. Influence over this powerful new youth is what gives pop musicians the sense that their ideas are important. But they're still kids.
Get him off!
Put your coat down. Quick, are you ready for it? Are you ready for it?
Yeah. Put these on. Hey!
Another top English group, the Hollies, traveling with the Hermits and opening the show. And if you've ever thought that the words of rock songs were hard to get, listen to these. Maybe getting easier. After the concert, the inevitable bull session. And even the show busiest of today's young musicians knows something is going on besides just entertainment.
I think that pop musicians in today's generation are in a fantastic position. They could rule the world, man.
And how does music fit into this?
Music is the whole thing, man. It's an expression of the younger generation. Paul Simon, John Sebastian, and John Phillips, and people like this, and Donovan, especially Donovan, have got this great universal love, man. Today, because the kids are so tolerant, and they really want to understand what people are trying to say, then they'll go with Donovan 99% of the way, because what he's trying to put over is best for everybody. It'll stop. What Donovan's trying to put over will stop wars dead.
I believe that you're right about Donovan, saying that love is a great thing.
Now we have the power, we have the tolerance, we can go in front of a television camera, we can go on the air, and we can say with definition that Hitler was wrong, that Rockwell is wrong, that people who hate Negroes are wrong, right? And we can get up there and shout it to the world, Pete.
Well, I don't argue.
We can shout it to the world, right? So why don't we do more of it? That's what I'm saying. We can stop world wars before they ever started.
I disagree. I don't believe that you
know who start world wars?
I for one.
Do you know who start world wars? People that are over 40.
People. That's it. People
no,
start
people
world
that
wars.
Are old, too old to realize that love rules the world.
This song won't stop wars, but it won't start any either. And much of the new music is like this, as conventional as it is pleasing. Herman sings his first big hit, Mrs. Brown, You've Got a Lovely Daughter.
Bells as sharp as hair or something red. But it's sad, she doesn't love me now. She's made it even clearer, it ain't no good to bother. She wants to return those things I brought her. She can stick them down the drain. Don't let on.
I don't say she's broke my doggone heart.
I'd go down on my knees, but it's no to cry. Oh, in a crowd, in a crowd, oh, you bicker.
Let's have everyone clap. Clapping! Above your heads so I can see them. house over there.
These sweet young girls are ringers for their own mothers with Sinatra. But their world is a very different one. And in a moment, we'll go on to consider some of the differences in music and in words. A recent hit by Herman and his Hermits, East West, about the dubious joys of tours like this one. Ocean, perpetual motion, traveling around, no rest, singing and playing, night out and day in, doing the rounds. What a great life it must seem. Swell joints, everything classy. Nothing that's passé, only the best. Lush girls, ogling and eyeing, eyeing and crying, this is success. What a great life it must seem. But when I hear young voices singing out, the bells at home start ringing out, and I feel all alone, and I long for my home. Mom, Dad, all round the fire, in festive attire, keeping the day. Aunts, kids, all the relations, congratulations, this is success. What a great life it must seem. What a great life it must seem. But when I hear young voices singing out, the bells at home start ringing out, I feel all alone.